As we are fighting the second wave of the deadly coronavirus, mental health has become an issue all over. How to keep our sanity intact is a big question. Those who are safe at home should feel blessed that at least we can sleep in our homes and not in a hospital. Spend quality time with your family in between work. Play some indoor games, carom, ludo, chess, and play in Takshiri too. Let kids know about these games too. If you have an independent house or have some space in the terrace, you can play outdoor games too. This is the best thing COVID has given us, family time. Many are constantly working for office from home and doing household chores at the same time. Most of us are working without helpers or maids. All family members should come forward to help each other in managing the chores so that the woman of the house is not burdened with all the work. The lady of the house should also get some free time in between office and housework. And if the woman is a homemaker, she should not be taken for granted that all household work is her duty. Instead, tell her that you always are on your toes. So, now start sharing your load with us and see the million-dollar smile on her face. Make a garden of your own in your balcony or terrace. You just have to collect seeds from the kitchen and plant them. There are ample details on the internet on how to grow them. And once the first sapling starts growing, you will experience what is called real joy. If you have never entered the kitchen, try that. It's said that cooking is a great stress buster. To say, "I can cook," is much cooler than saying, "Sorry, I can't cook." Or you can start from baking. Baking a cake is literally a cakewalk. And the first cake that you'll bake will be the most memorable one and the tastiest too. Try to connect with old friends. Nowadays, social media has made it very easy. Try to find all childhood friends and call them. Talk with them about all your childhood mischiefs and get nostalgic. Video call them. See how they look now and pull each other's legs. Friends are life's best gift to us. Music is another magic that you can explore. Listen to all types of music. Sing along and dance even if you have two left feet. If you had a hidden wish to learn some musical instrument but could never fulfill it, this is the time to do that. There are a lot of weekend classes available online. In the next get-together, you can proudly show off your new skill. If you had a knack of writing but never got time to do that, then start now. Start with writing your feelings in a diary. Gradually, you can even start your own blog. Ladies, if you like the way celebrities look, you can learn how to do makeup on internet. And when things will be back to normal, you can surprise your friends, colleagues, neighbors by getting ready like a pro. Who knows, one day your newly explored hobby can turn into your profession. And when your hobby becomes a profession, life becomes beautiful. Till my next video, be positive. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such feel-good videos. You can write in the comment section if you want to listen from me on any topic of your choice. I'll make sure that I can make you smile.